our phones are deceiving us. Sure, they seem great at first, but 6 months in, that promise of a handheld supercomputer begins to fade. And you see the phone for what it really is, an obsolete piece of trash. You deserve to know that phone up front. Introducing the new OBSO 1337, the only truly honest phone. It sucks from day one. Instead of bloating it with features that'll be useless in 6 months, this phone is useless almost immediately. Our patented 6 months in guarantee means any number of problems will be disclosed right out of the box. A pre-cracked screen, a pre-frayed charging cord. We'll just give you the phone with 0% battery. Also, the earpiece will be disabled, forcing you to use speakerphone at all times. This will force you to find friends to join in on your conversations so you don't look like a crazed business person or just a regular crazy person. The phone will also need a software update upon arrival, and your hard drive will be pre-filled with photos of vanity license plates, accidental screenshots, and parking space locations with no space left over for the massive update. Because of course. This way, your phone will slow down, become outdated, and half your apps will stop working. The update notification will keep appearing twice a day till you kill yourself or till you find the notification preference somewhere in your settings. We're not sure where. Want to plug in your headphones? You can't. We got the worst engineers we could find to build the headphone jack, so it would end up being this weird shape. The only way to use headphones is to purchase the FR33 dongle adapter for an extra $100, which you'll probably lose within minutes anyway. What we're trying to say here is, you won't be able to listen to music on this garbage phone, but it's the same garbage phone you knew you'd end up with anyway. If you find a way to charge the battery, our unique algorithm determines the percentage indicator, so no matter what it says, it could die at any moment. It's really up to the phone. But don't worry, that's what you signed up for. The integrity of a weathered, life-tested, long-term partner. The dependability and realistic compromise of a broken-in baseball cap. Those shoes that look and feel better worn. That door that only you know how to unlock. A personal relationship you can't get with other phones till you've used them for like a semester, at least. You know that lame boyfriend you settled for because at least he didn't claim to be the CEO of his own startup or tell you he's pretty good friends with Jonah Hill? Sure, he plays a lot of Fortnite and he's not even that good at it. And he can't even bake pasta, but at least you know what you're getting. This is like that, but with a reliably bad phone. You don't have time for games, because you've been burned before, and you'd see it coming anyway. We promise you a mediocre phone from the get-go. This will lower your expectations to a level we can meet and maintain. Just like your boyfriend. I mean, look at this guy. He also sucked on day one, and now you've been in love for years. Here's your lame boyfriend on this lame phone. Now your whole life is complete. Why settle for planned obsolescence when you can have immediate obsolescence that you can truly depend on? With the OBSO 1337, the only truly honest phone. It can't disappoint you if it already sucks.